There was a baby called Jesus and Mary and Joseph.
Why did you do it so close? Hey!
Oh my God! They asked everyone over for the meal. Too full for all but people, but this guy was nice enough to let them stay over at the stable. There, an angel came to the shepherds, and they warned that the baby that there was a baby coming tonight. And the angel said, "Don't be frightened." A baby was born tonight. Jesus followed the bright star, and they did. They finally arrived at the stable. The shepherds were happy and full with joy.